Some kind of installation. The transmission source is beyond that gate ahead. Sealed shut. How do I get through?
Yadayat Ven Sector is closed, protecting itself from an intruder. Your friend is inside.
Tam, she must have triggered the lockdown. Is there another way in?
Yes, a transit system for materials. Nearest access station is nearby, sending you the location.
Better check that transit system then, whatever it is. That looks interesting. It's warm to the touch. Thermal amplifiers and emissive materials. Perhaps it's some kind of a personal heating system.
Okay, I've tried everything. Like, I've dropped the settings. Where are they? I've dropped the settings all on low. I don't know what's going on. But, that is like... Hang on. Come on. I don't know why that lag keeps happening in that cutscene. I don't know how to fix it either. Because I've played on higher settings. I'm like, I defaulted to high. It's still happening. Okay. No idea where that goes.
Yeah.
Log entry. A highly advanced device. Most probably a part of an integrated network. It is seemingly capable of regulating the meteorological conditions of the area around it. What now?
The transit center is up the mountain. Get there, and I will be able to reactivate the system. I'm sending you the location. It is a long walk.
Oh, perfect. Just what I need. A hike. Okay. Almost missed you. Be a save point up here. Oh, nice. Yes, yes, all the yes. Ah, Dave. Let me check over here.
The other side now. That was close. How do I reach the other side now?
have no idea what's down there. Okay, guess we're gonna go this other way.
This looks like a power source of some kind. It might come in handy.
Oh no. What? What is this? Oh.
Log entry. The device seems to be a substation used to accumulate and transfer power. Nice. Log entry. A substance secreted by the skin freezes in the air, replenishing the ice armor. The creature's also capable of rapid regeneration, but shooting the heart will interrupt the process.
Okay. What was up here?
Inoperative console, probably operating the rings. It lacks a power source. I could use the rotating rings to bridge the gap by locking them into place. I should look around for a way. There it is. A bridge.
All right. Finally. I should go save it. Oh, never mind. What? kidding me. How did I miss this?
Sources are required to open the hatch.
Yeah, there we go.
A gap in the laser fence, but it's moving too fast. Perhaps there's a way to slow it down. I should look for something that would help me get through the laser fence. Perhaps there's something in the cave I could use. Device. I should locate the main components. This seems to be an energy converter. Looks like a complicated circuit. Gravity. The energy field feels warm. This is a measuring unit. It's probing the field's integrity. This emitter is maintaining the sphere. This technology is made to affect the gravity around it. Amazing.
Okay. nice.
Another power source.
Go save. Repetitive.
Log entry. A predatory worm-like creature capable of subterraneous relocation. Destroying the mounds will deter them from attacking.
His construct is near.
His construct?
The custodian used our own technology. He made it from our own machines.
Oh, I didn't even see that. Save point, maybe? Oh, one of these guys.
Chase it away?
Yes, you must continue. The path to the transit center leads through the caves. You did good.
Oh, thanks.
Thank you.
So the transit center should be after these caves?
Yes.
And you will be able to activate the transit system. Get me into that base of yours?
Yes.
Good. Extremely aggressive flying creature. Its sponge-like muscular structure is highly susceptible to freezing.
Oh, okay. So freeze them.
These icicles look unstable. If I shoot them, they might drop.
Come on.
Thank you.
Really? Gotta point them. Understand these guys. Need all that.
If I destroy the power sources, the laser grid will shut down.
Okay, give me a minute. I think I'm going to save my skill point.
You did good. Really good.
Thanks.
The center lies behind this structure. The service ducts will take you inside. See if you can access them.
Log entry. This creature is a fusion of flesh and technology with an extremely durable exoskeleton. But the metal was decimated by the acidic compounds. I should examine the construct's body. It might contain something useful.